BGH son problemas inmunológicos, infertilidad, colesterol, insulina, envejecimiento acelerado y cambios en el riñón, hígado, vesícula y del sistema gastrointestinal. Nos estamos reformando cada vez más. ¿Y qué nos dan? Antiácido. Por último, me gustaría hablar sobre la fórmula infantil y la leche que le damos a los niños hoy en día. Todas las fórmulas infantiles de soja contienen soja genéticamente modificada. El riesgo de reacciones alérgicas es muy grande, especialmente para ser administrada a tan temprana edad. Casi todas las fórmulas infantiles usan leche de vaca infectada con hormonas de crecimiento bovino y derivadas de maíz genéticamente modificado. Los exámenes del laboratorio han mostrado que cuatro fórmulas muy conocidas como Similac, 42% de soja modificada, Gerber, 48%, Enfamil, 49%, Walmart, Parent Choice, 76%. El programa WIC de los Estados Unidos provee de estas fórmulas gratis a más de 2 millones de niños por año. Para redondear, los fetos son muy vulnerables. Cuando están en la panza, le damos la cocina BT y el brown apple. Luego, cuando son bebés, le damos fórmula que contiene soja y maíz genéticamente modificado. Y por último, cuando crecen, le damos leche de vaca que contiene la hormona de crecimiento bovino y antibiótico. Como padre, en mi caso, como madre, me pregunto, ¿qué le estamos haciendo, muchachitos? Recuperemos el poder sobre nuestra comida. No podemos controlar lo que se produjo ayer, pero diciendo qué compramos hoy, podemos controlar lo que se producirá mañana. Nosotros, los consumidores, somos quienes lograremos este cambio. Todo, absolutamente todo, se reduce a no comprar el producto. Si no genera ganancia, no lo van a producir. And to all of you here, my message is very simple. We cannot control what has been produced, but we can and have the power to control what is going to be produced tomorrow by no buying GMO. If we don't buy it, they won't sell it. It's that simple. Thank you, everyone.
The well of party, thank you, and from the Animal Battalion Group of Argentina. Amen, hallelujah. Are you not here? Praise me.
Yeah!
Are you
yeah.
Everybody please, jump.
¿Cuál es GM?
What is GM? GM, GM, quiere decir comida transgénica. It's not General Motors, okay? So, and we also are here from Trade Justice because we are fighting against a threat on our lives, just like Monsanto, and that is the Trans-Pacific Agreement, TPP. Your ability to control what you eat or even know what you eat will be gone. That lost ability is the largest free trade regional agreement, Trans-Pacific Partnership. Su capacidad para controlar lo que usted come o saber siquiera qué está comiendo será prohibida por el acuerdo comercial del libre comercio más grande regional que se ha hecho y se llama el TPP, que es como el TLC. My name is Valúa Cuca de Toro. I was part of the movement who fought the first experiment of this free trade agreement, the NAFTA, in Mexico. We fought for 5 years, we lost, as you know. But now we have lessons to share with you. NAFTA was the first experiment. It was ordered by corporate power. And in the end, we were just begging, let us know what you are going to sign. It is because they accused us, you don't want trade. How can we not want trade? We want trade, but we want to know it, what you are signing and have it in our terms. It was made without the consensus of the people, the Mexican people and the American people. And that is exactly what's going to happen on the TPP if we don't stop it. The text of the TPP is secret. Not even members of Congress are allowed to see it. See? They cannot take pictures of it. That is very suspicious, guys. If you think this is about trade only, you're mistaken. As any Mexican person can tell you, this is about your entire life. Mexico used to produce corn and sell corn. After NAFTA, it imports corn. After NAFTA, transgenic corn is nearly in half of the Mexican state. There is a recent law forbidding GM food in Mexico, but that law got too late, 10 years late. The Mexican government buried the research that was made, an independent research. The day NAFTA got into effect, the Zapatista Mayan Indians started an uprising to protect Mother Earth, universal education, and real democracy. For that, their people get killed. Like this Zapatista teacher, who was recently ambushed and murdered. So don't think these corporations' deals are only about trade. El día que el TLC, el Tratado de Libre Comercio, entró en vigor, los zapatistas se levantaron en guerra contra el gobierno, y esa es una de las razones. Y desde entonces están matando a sus comunidades, como este maestro zapatista al que emboscaron y asesinaron recientemente, el 2 de mayo. Entonces no crean que estos acuerdos comerciales son nada más sobre comercio. Ellos implican su vida entera. So don't think these corporation deals are only about trade. In Mexico, if people don't defend their lands and like the Zapatistas are risking their lives, they have to migrate to the cities or to the U.S. Migration grew after the NAFTA was signed enormously. Their corn cannot compete with the GM corn cheap prices. That's why they become undocumented cheap labor, and that's why you lose good jobs in the United States. So think about it. Many GMO exist to sell Monsanto pesticides. GM force farmers to buy a pesticide made by Monsanto. the TPP will result in increased pesticide use, environmental and food contamination. If you think you have a constitution protecting you, you need to learn more about it, because it will supersede the federal and state laws in any country, in Mexico and here. So if you want more information on sign petitions or doing something about it and volunteer with us, just go to this webpage, thetradejustice.net, and we're going to have a teaching later in Folly Square. Thank you very much.
You got it?
I know. I can't.